So after the Bible explains about reconciliation through Christ in Colossians chapter 1, verse 20, verse 21 then moves from the general to the specific with these words. This includes you who were once far away from God. You were his enemies, separated from him by your evil thoughts and actions. Scripture reminds us of what we were like before we experienced peace with God. We were once far away. That phrase, once far away, comes from the Greek word apaliotrioo, which can actually be defined as to estrange, to withdraw, to make indifferent or averse where love or friendship before existed. Friends, the reality is that apart from the grace of God, all of us are far away from God. Verse 21 even says that we were enemies of God. Romans chapter 8, verse 7 explains it this way. For the sinful nature is always hostile to God. It never did obey God's laws, and it never will. Now, I know all of this sounds tough. But the thing is, though, church, that's the reality of sin and how it affects our relationships with our holy God. However, be sure to take a minute for God tomorrow as we hear the good news about Christ's reconciliation for us.